just recently we've received a lot of fantastic feedback from industry analysts around Yellowfin and where we're going as an organization and our focus as a business on, you know, within the analytics space. And in particular, there's three great ones that have come out. The first one is the Forrester Wave. So this happens every 2 years. And really, it's similar to the Gartner Magic Quadrant. It ranks a whole lot of vendors across the globe around their ability to execute and the products that they're bringing to market. So we were a strong performer in that. And really, the focus and one of the reasons for that is because of the strong customer recommendations that we had around exceeding their expectations for automation of analytics. So a fantastic outcome for us from Forrester Wave. The second one, which again, one of the areas that's really dear to our heart is around collaboration, and the Ventana Value Index for Collaborative Analytics just came out, and we're in the top three for that. So I think, again, it really speaks to the fact that we're really passionate about delivering collaboration as part of a BI suite, stories as part of that, and really helping organizations to drive a data culture through these mechanisms within their organizations. And then the very last one was the EMA Leader in Innovation for the Use of AI Enablement for Analytics. And again, this is very much signals focused and automation focused. And so for us, again, really, it's terrific to get that kind of feedback from an analyst that understands what we're doing is different, it's unique in the marketplace, and it really helps solve the problems that our customers have who want to know and get access to data as it happens in real time without having to go and analyze a dashboard and go through all of those processes. So, a fantastic outcome for us for those three analyst reviews.